Hello, friends. We are going to be playing some 7th Saga again. Probably just doing a lot of grinding. So, it's not my normal stream day. So, we're probably just going to grind to get up levels so that when we do my typical stream, then we can be at a little bit of a higher level. Send this out. Okay, now that no one knows that we're playing, because it's not like I have any followers on Twitter or Facebook, we can play. What's up?
Hello.
How are you?
I'm alright.
Good, how's school?
Alright.
Okay, apparently we'll be right back. Hold on. I still think it's fine. I wouldn't say it's messed up. So the tape behind me that's holding up our green screen cast little reflections.
Nice.
That you can see on the little dot reflections, which
dot
is weird.
Reflection. Yeah, that is kind of weird.
Okay, apparently the game world didn't load. This is weird. You've got no, you look like you have no head.
I don't have a head.
That's super weird that the game didn't load. Are you seeing this? Am I making this
up? Yeah, no, the game didn't load. It was just there a second ago.
It really was. Alright. Let's try that
I'm
again.
I'm having way too much fun with this.
You can have as much fun as you want. I don't think that there's such a thing as too much fun.
Okay, I'm done. Oh, I got the Gerard Way album. It came in the mail.
Did you?
Mm. I don't remember if I told you that I ordered it, but...
And is it awesome?
It's great.
And do you love it?
Yes.
Oh, hey, it's the game world. It showed up. Good morning. Have a safe journey.
It is my second most prized possession.
Behind what?
Behind the Three Tears for Sweet Revenge CD, and then afterwards is the, Stomachache, different by your own celebration.
Okay, seems legit.
So, the only thing more important than the Gerard Way album is the My Chemical Romance album.
I'm not surprised to hear you say that. Do you have homework?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
You're not trying to trick me, are you?
No.
Okay. Want more levels. Give me all the levels. The demon lost. They always do. Evil never wins, Lou.
That's not really true.
Evil never wins in fantasy games.
In fantasy games. Well, it depends on what...
In real life, evil wins probably more.
More than good.
Would be.
That's...
More than we wanted to, certainly.
Yes, that's the way the world works. Or seems to.
Chop chop. See, that guy's still super strong. Oh, have you seen the awesome rock out pose that my dwarf does when I cast spells?
I have not.
Come here. It's like he's at an MCR show.
What? Okay, I'm
And he goes this. And he goes crazy nuts.
Okay.
Like his hair goes all nuts.
That's great.
Yeah, I thought so too. This guy's super strong. I don't like how in danger I am. What is he doing? Holy crap. Okay.
That kind of looks spooky.
I'm running.
Does
I'm not running.
Does he know Halloween's over?
Oh. I think he's a corpse, so I don't think he cares that much about Halloween, to be honest with you.
Well, I mean, even Halloween is spooky for everyone, even corpses, so.
If we had waited just a little bit longer, it would have been too late.
So, how far were you?
I was pretty far. That's what I'm saying, man. Like, if I had a choice between being my character and being the guy who apparently goes out and rescues my character...
You'd rather be your character.
Right, because that guy... Well, no, I'd rather be the guy who rescues my character because that guy seems way stronger than me.
Yeah.
Because he's able to apparently kill whatever it is that killed me, plus go and find me and get back completely unharmed.
Well, technically, you probably wouldn't have died because... You just got knocked out, like, poking.
Well, right, like, not, obviously I'm not dead. If he had waited a little bit longer, I would have been dead. Mm-hmm. But honestly, like, he can apparently go in and get me and defeat the guy who defeated me. So, he's clearly stronger than me. He's, like, involved in me.
Here's the Charizard to your Charmander.
I'm gonna pretend I know exactly what you mean. Fight me, 1v1. I found a medical herb, which is not a medical herb. I think it's a magical herb. that increases my...
I'm not
magic. You're talking about me? No, I'm not. I'm talking about this herb that I found, which is an M herb, but it's not a medical herb. Apparently it refills my magic, right? Which is good to know, because if you use it thinking that you're going to get health back, you don't. No, I did not get any health back. Which I didn't need. I needed health.
It depends. Are there like healing spells?
Well, I didn't know I had one at the time. I'm saying when I cast it, I certainly did not need more MP. A pissed sword, huh?
Did you see this thing on my hair sword? I'm gonna keep doing this thing and like no matter.
It just swishes. Oh, do you mean how it's a little puffier on the
top?
Yeah,
and it's all swishy and it's like puffier on the top.
I reached level 8. Yeah, like there's a, like a puff here, and then it's lower here.
Mm-hmm. And it just does this weird swooshy thing, and I can't fix it no matter what I do. It's always.
What about if you put water in it? And like gunk.
Probably if I put stuff in it.
Maybe your aunt left more hair in that part of your head than in the other parts of your head when she cut it. Can I use the pissed sword? I can. Is that better? Pissed Sword 4. Pissed Ass 6. No, the Pissed Sword is not, in fact, better than my Pissed Axe. Though I wonder if it is. I was just gonna ask, I wonder if it has a higher hit rate. Which would be useful. Oh, you pansy chimera. Running away, like the running away that you are. Apparently I missed this whole level when I was first playing through this. Because these are treasure chests I did not explore. Where am I going? I want to go towards that yellow dot, which presumably would be the treasure chest. Fight me, 1v1! 1v1. Statue. Gonna die. 30 EX. That seems like a good amount of EX to have, right? 30? Man, the chat room is jumping today. I have to get some moderators. A topaz. I wonder what that's worth. Probably 200. No, the pearls are 200, right? I don't remember. So Jill came over and cleaned the apartment Saturday night.
That was nice.
Yeah, it looks really good, doesn't it?
Do you ever have that thing where you like want to apply to something your friend says was same, but you're afraid you're gonna lose your friend if you do? It's same.
No. No, I've never, ever, ever, ever had that specific situation. I have had. Are you talking about liking?
Someone you know.
Right, but I'm saying, like, if they expressed an opinion, then I would think if you're friends saying that you share an opinion,
but
why would that put your friendship in danger?
It's ironic saying that has nothing to do with anything. Like, someone's like...
Well, you should never reply ironically to anything.
I always reply ironically.
You should never use sarcasm or irony in your speech.
Yeah.
I don't condone it or use it. I don't even know the meaning of the word sarcasm.
What is sarcasm?
Or irony. Okay, now, so explain the situation.
Okay, so like, if your friend was like,
I need specifics. Your friend says.
So, like, your friend's like, I came downstairs and I saw my brother showing my mom the new Panic at the Disco video, and you want to say same.
Why?
Because.
Because you're not in that situation.
Yeah, I know, but say same because same.
So same doesn't actually mean I feel the same way that you're expressing.
Yes, it does though. Like,
then it's completely inappropriate. Not inappropriate, but it's completely out of context to say same
exactly.
In this case.
Exactly.
Yeah, so just don't. Not because you're afraid of losing your friend, but because it doesn't make any sense.
I already did.
Okay. Well, I think you deserve to lose your friend. That's not true, I don't. No, I don't think you're gonna lose your friend. I just think that you need to maybe not express yourself that way.
We say same all the time.
Right, but you should. Words mean things, and you should use them for what they mean.
So should I just reply to everything in emoji now? Because I use words out of context?
I would suggest using your words in context as an alternative strategy.
I could use emoji context. Like,
you absolutely could.
Bear, frog, slice of pizza, frowny face.
Is there a frog emoji?
Yes. Yeah.
Well, then yeah. You
one of a frog head, and I think there's one of like a frog body.
You could totes use that. Uncle Nate's been doing that on Instagram. Have you noticed that? You probably don't follow him on Instagram. You actually
no.
But yeah, like on Instagram and Twitter, like all he's doing is he'll post like a string of pictograms.
Do you think he is P1's?
Well, he is a drummer.
P1's plays the bass.
So then it's evidence against that. Right? So, that's what I'm saying. Is that the odds are low.
The odds are low. I could be a Nick Jonas backup singer in the sleep. No one has proof that it's not happening.
I do, because I check in on you when you're asleep, and you're not a singer.
How do you know it's not a weekend job?
I'd assume that your mom does not check on you when you sleep.
No,
so.
She's usually either asleep herself or visiting
herself. Right. So yeah, I can't. Unfortunately, for my my stress level, I can't have any idea of what's going on with you at your mom's house. Love you, babe. Boys all run away. I guess I'm just too buff. They're not ready for my jelly. Chop, chop. Don't even try and run away, fool. You're dead. Again. You look undead. I guess I don't know for sure that you are undead, but you look undead. So, just going to assume that you are. Let's heal up, I guess. Oh, you know what I can do? Let's see if I can, in fact, do this. I like the pool of light that's way in the background, in the corner of the fight. Sometimes on one side, sometimes on the other. I don't know if it's a graphic glitch, but I like to think of it as a pool of light, like there's all this intervening darkness in between, and there's this pool of light, like there also is hope. But I don't know if it's actually true. Thank you. that chest? Why haven't I gotten it before? Oh, unless that's the, that was a tonic that I didn't have any room for, right? I gotta admit, I'm completely lost at this point. I have no idea where I'm at. I'm not sure how much gold I have. I certainly don't want to lose it. And while I don't think I'll lose it to any of these scrubs, I'm not prepared to go after the final boss either. So, choppy choppy, hermit crabs. Saloon doors. So I guess I thought of it as a saloon door. And this is the guy that's going to give me the map, right? Please hurry and open the gate, right? Okay, so remember, everybody in the chat, settle down, and remember that we've got that guy there. So the sword seems legit. Scum saving here. Stay saved. And we are going to buy that anime sword. It will increase my attack power by 1. Then yes, I want it. Nice! Got me a sword. I still use an axe in my sprite, but, yeah, 1993, or whatever, when did I think that's when we said this game came out. I've got this stuff, right? No. Alright. Buy one of are these to protect my loot. Nothing. That's it. Back to the grind game. Monsters. Let's go, new sword. Chop it, chop it. Chomps. Scrubs. That's all that surrounds me. It's chomps and scrubs. 507 to the next level. Fight me. Demon! Defense down. No! Okay, so there was a chest, right? Third floor? Yep. Okay. Let's figure out how to get there. Skirt. Hey, Lou?
Yeah?
Come here.
Yeah.
Can you do me a favor?
Mm-hmm.
Can you take this and take it into your room? With a microphone. Appreciate that. And then come back and let me know.
Okay.
Obviously. Okay, so is it down there? No, that's probably the first chest that was already empty. Chop you with my sword that's conveniently shaped like an axe because I'm a dwarf. And that's what dwarves wield in, you know, traditional fantasy or whatever. They wield axes. Only, exclusively. No swords, no daggers. Just axes. Chop, chop. Get wrecked. Do-do-do. This way for the chest that I missed? Yes. Search. It's a potion, so yes, it probably was just a potion that I couldn't get before, but now I can. And I just found another potion, so double potion. What does it mean? Who can explain this strange double potion phenomenon? Just took the MP. 7 MP took. Not taken, but took. Oh, I love you, 90s, when localizers didn't really care whether or not they did a good job translating the game. It does seem like I have a slightly better hit percentage with the sword. I really should look up the fact and figure out what, A, like what the items like the mirror or the M-herb do, and if there's actually a difference between these weapons. Because, you know, 24 years ago I would have had my instruction manual, which would have let me know lots of interesting things, but I don't have that right now, so. Where am I at? 199, so maybe one more level? Or maybe just grind up to 10. See if I can beat that guy. Call it a day, I guess. One hit. Get wrecked. Get dookied on. Fight me. 1v1. Seventh Saga. Absolutely. Grinding was definitely pretty much an integral part of 90s Super NES RPGs. I can't think of a single occurrence where grinding wasn't, honestly, a vast majority of the gameplay experience. Definitely was a cornerstone, I suppose. For as much as there was gameplay, there was definitely just strictly more grinding. Which honestly, dude, when I was 12, 13, 14, when I was playing these, that's what I did. Like, I'd come home after school, tell my mom I was done with my homework, whether or not I was or not. And then just, like, turn something like 7th Saga or Final Fantasy on and just wreck monsters' days. Like, just ruin them. I want to go down here. I think that I've explored all this in my grindy attempts to find the boss. I just can't remember if the boss was up or down. I think the boss was probably down. He seems like the kind of guy who would be hiding underground. Get wrecked! And not somebody who would be up in a lofty tower. He seemed more of a hiding in the dirt boss. Dodge it, you nimble little man, you. Also, I'm sure I've mentioned it before, one of the best soundtracks, I think. Like, lots of other games get super credit. I think this is really an underappreciated gem by most people. Conversely, it could very well be an overappreciated game by me, but like in the conversations of like great 90s RPGs or great Super NES games, this one, I don't think I've really ever seen it. It's a dodge fest. I win. I've never seen this game come out, and I really think that it should. Level 9! Because I think it's good. I think it's really good. Especially like the 6 different or 7 different characters you have. And the way they can interact with each other. I'm not there at that point when the game starts, you know, crossing paths with the other guys that are also looking for the runes. But when you do, just like the fact that some of them are good, some are evil, some of them are neutral. I mean, there's no real, like, relationship building, which I guess at this point was already happening, over on PC with like BioWare games, early BioWare games. Of course, this might predate that, because this came out, I think, in like 93 or 94, I would guess, if memory serves. And I don't remember, like, Baldur's Gate. I can't remember exactly when those came out. I don't think it was that early. I'm thinking, like, 95, 96, 97, maybe, for the first Baldur's Gate. I don't know if anybody, you know, the dozens of people in my chat room know. And by dozens, I mean zero. When Baldur's Gate came out. That was one of the first games that I played where you actually had, like, a relationship that you could build. Stop tooking my MP, dog. Where you had relationships that you could build up, you know, like, actual conversations and things like that that happened between your character and the NPCs or the other people, like, in your party. This game certainly didn't have that, but it does have a storyline that involves everybody and how they interact with each other and how they are each pursuing their own goal. They each have a different idea of what these runes that we're trying to collect will do for them. And I really like that. It really appealed to me when I was a kid playing this game, because it was different. Usually it's just like one person, or one person versus the antagonist, like your character is striving to stop the bad guy. But the concept to conceive of this game where there's multiple heroes, quote unquote, going after these different sources of power, and some of the heroes are actually villains. That was cool. And, like, you could play as the bad guy, the demon who wanted to take the power off for himself. For some reason, I think there were two evil characters, you know? The demon and maybe the elf. And were bad. I know that the cleric and the knight, I think, were quote-unquote good guys. And the robot was neutral, I think, and maybe the dwarf was neutral-ish. I can't remember. So it's just I hadn't seen anything like that before in a game. I can't say that I've seen anything like this since either. I'm sure there are, you know, other games. I just haven't come across them where you've got a pool of protagonists to pick from, and then the ones you don't pick from actually are involved in the story for the rest of the game. That's just something I don't think happens in games, except for 7th Saga, and maybe the first, you know, 6 sagas, which never made it over to America. Or in fact, I don't think we'll actually. But, you know, it didn't start with Friday the 1st. You know, it started with Friday the 13th. Do I have any MP? I don't think I do. But I do need to heal. Let's potion it up. And don't know, fight me 1v1. my trail. My swift dwarven feet cannot be caught. Fourth floor. Loud for all of you guys. I'm guessing it probably was. Holy cow. Sorry, didn't expect that, or don't think I've ever had it happen before, so hopefully that wasn't ridiculously loud. Certainly loud in my headphones, so. I'm surprised my sword doesn't break on that, that statue. 62 or something. Chop, chop. Hey Lou, if you can hear me, if you could come out, thank you. Recommend against that.
Me too.
So what's the situation?
It works. So
yeah. So why didn't you come back and tell me that?
Because I just, because there's lag, so.
Right, no.
But
no.
I didn't, because I wanted to see if it would, like, cut out.
Okay, well thank you, I appreciate that. I will accept that rather than you got distracted by doing something else and forgot to.
I actually didn't get distracted.
Okay. Oh, no, never mind. We're good. Thank you. I appreciate it. I'm very close to one-shotting chimeras. I feel strong. I feel powerful. Find any other stairs in the basement. Is this the throne room for the boss? Certainly looked throne-ish. Dodge! Swiftly dodge. Save scrub. Scrub save. Not cool, man. Not cool. Can we petrify you? Nope. We can get wrecked, though. Oh, fire. 47. Doesn't seem great. I'm not attacking. 15. Dodges. I think he is winning this race. How is it so hard to dodge a gigantic beam? Good job. I got you. I got you, buddy. Wasn't that the dog? Wasn't there a dog in town named Ramus? Downstairs, stairs leading me down. Oh, there's no more monsters in here anymore. That's pretty cool. I expected to have to fight my way out. supposed to only like 500 some away, and then I got 500 from.
Yeah.
So somebody fight me, IRL. Give me 15 points that I need. Not quite as epic a level up as other RPGs I've heard, so the fanfare is a little fanfare game is weak. I am a great warrior. You're right. Right. I just did. Gosh. Give it the happening times, old man. Oh, are you guys getting back together? Oh, they are good. Some good. Definitely feel like I did some good there. The shiny rock combined with the dog ghost. This hoodie's weird right here. I don't know why it does that. The zipper is curved in a strange way. The guy with the map. Give me the map. Oh, is he not gonna give me the map until I open up the actual gate? Excuse me, ma'am. Pardon me. Thank you. Run ruined. NPC in front of the doorway. Okay, so I actually have to open the gate before I give you the map. Lame. Super lame. Super duper duper lame. I should then save and get healed. And that earth cave was still wrecking my shit, so. I'm not worried about no bounty hunter. Yeah, I'll take care of the gate. NPC, please. Please. Sir. Take a quick break, and we'll be back to go after the Earth Cave. Right? Yeah, that's what it's called, the Earth Cave or whatever.
these days, I'll figure out which buttons do what.
Oh, hey, what's up, kid? Well, I know he's a teacher. Is he actually your teacher? Because he does physics, right? Killed Ramos, cleared out Aaron Castle, and got the Earth Key. So if we can just pop this lock, we should be well on our way. Scary place. Avoid the white dots. Be swift. Nope. Nice moves. This road. Boom! Rock it out. Run away. Run away as quickly as you can. Crap. Okay, can we petrify you? Maybe? Didn't work. Can we get wrecked in the face? Yes. I'll trade you fights. Boom! Get out of here. Nice crit. You're undead. Fire work on you? Fire does work on you. It's super effective. I love it. Alright, so can I go back and get my rewards before I have to actually clear that place out? Chop, fools. Hermits are busters. I remember when they used to terrify me, but they don't anymore. Because I have my anime sword. No, the anime sword was not as good. Or was it? I think it was one better. Or did I get a pissed sword? I think I got a pissed sword. Saloon. Where did he go? Dude. Yes, I was supposed to meet him. Ah. Do I have to search every house for this guy? I think potion. Okay, I can't take one of that. I think potion one is still enough. Expensive. But I think I'm gonna need it, so now I'll try and get through that earth cave. I need my magics. I'm glad for you. It's all about youth and beauty, isn't it? God, these people. So superficial. Who had medicine? Somebody was trying to deliver medicine, right? Was he already gone? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was that guy. I can't remember if I did this already. Thank you. Correct. Scary, scary, scary. Lots of fire spells. Get wrecked! That's a lot of damage. That's... Ugh, I don't like that. Boost something. Sorry, sir. Sorry, phone call. It was important. I had to take it. He avoided me. that's bad. Oh, that's... Yeah, that's real bad. Oh. Wow, that's real bad. Oh, yeah, so no, those hands, not good. Not good at all.
Don't like them.
They are bad. Bad news. So, I guess I just gotta keep on fighting. Except for nobody around here who's really strong enough to fight. So when 50% of the monsters in this dungeon can absolutely destroy me, it makes it a very scary prospect to try and fight and gain levels in here. Oh, good lord. Alright, so we'll be dead next time. Dodge them all! Ah! Didn't mean to attack you, but cool. Wrecked. Yeah, I mean, a couple dozen fights like that. And I might start to feel a little more confident. Nope, don't fight me. Don't fight me 1v1. Don't be a hand in a box. Don't be a hand in a box. Okay, good. It's just a statue. How are you slower than a statue? How? I just don't know. Don't be a hand in a box. Don't be a hand in a box. Thank you.
swiftly avoiding combat. Oh dear. Are you Pison? I bet you are. So let's use that. Let's use that.
Are you Geko? I've been waiting for you. I'm Pison, one of your fellow travelers hired me to get rid of you. Asking me who it was? I can't tell you. You must die here.
Not okay with that. Not okay with dying here. Oh, wow. What on? Do you have one horn? What's going on with you? I'll just burn you. Burn you with fire. That's bad. That's bad. Yeah, not gonna win this race. That race I can win. I feel like I'm betraying something by using magic to win a fight as a droid. Yeah, you need to leave me with enough hit points after your attack that I feel confident attacking you back. Otherwise, it's gonna go real bad. Two of these, the M thing. No, let's do it this way. Crap.
You can do this, Geko. Burn him alive.
Get wrecked. Oh, nothing to say now, huh? No. Didn't think so. Don't be a hand in a box. Do not be a hand in a box. Probably should have healed after that, huh? What? Dodge. Jeez, what level am I supposed to be at in order to clear this, like, normally? Because that seems real bad. Do I auto heal at level? Save myself some potions? That'd be cool. Nope. Why would I? Garbage. Nice dodge. It looks so badass when he does that. I really like it. Get shit on.
exit. It is an exit. Holy crap. Am I just gonna get straight murdered? Oh, it's just demons. Demons ain't got nothing on me. That gang guy is in this town. Whoa, you're so tall. Oh, wow.
Oh, not like this.
Irritating.
That is significantly irritating, in fact.
somehow I gotta get to that town without getting murdered. I can get to that town, I think I'd probably call it a day. More than likely. That's right, clear out white dots. You don't want none of this. Who's this thirsty fella? This can of mercy. Get on our case. Not have been a bad idea to restock on potions, now that I think about it. But we'll see. Wrecked. Get out of my face, dog. Avoid. Don't be a hand in a box. Don't be a hand in a box. Okay. Dodged. Not dodged. My MP was took. Actually, I should probably get that back. Because if I get one of the undead, I don't want the fire spells. Definitely gonna want the spot of fire spells. He hits really hard. I don't like that. I'm not a fan. I gotta be honest, not a fan. Alright, I just gotta get to town. Dodging dwarf. Fire effective against three? Not if I miss.
That's bad. That's real bad. That's real bad. That's real bad.
Yes. Got there. Goat there. Yeah, I know. I better find Kane there. Is what I better find. Well, if you don't tell me, I can't. Direct ripoff of Final Fantasy 1. Because. Wasn't that. Melmond? Wasn't that the, I think that was the name of the. The ancient civilization in Final Fantasy was Melmond. Yes, I would love to stay at your end. It's a bustling port town, about as bustling as my chat room. Moody, so. Xscape, that seems useful. I'm guessing that's useful. Sell my Okay, so there's the priest, and there's the alien. I took an arrow to the knee, perhaps. What are you guarding there, buddy? Something must have happened. Thank you. This guy's ducking me. Ducking me. You better have my money. Excuse me. Excuse me. Please, excuse me. And please, game. Game, please. Excuse me, ma'am. Pardon me. Pardon me. Excuse- ma'am. Excuse me. Oh, wow. What a doucher. Oh, hey, dude. I totally didn't even know you were looking for me. Sorry, man. Next to the docks? Nope. Well, maybe. Oh, if that started all over again. To the house next to the dock. Is this the house next to the dock? Okay. All right. Fair enough. You got my map, dude? Dude. Excuse me. Dude. Sir. Alright, let's go see what it does. For that long journey. Really? Awful. Okay. So, let's check the armor and weapons. Then we will call it a day. Wednesday, we will. Ooh, a Kryn sword. By five. Yes, I would like to purchase that. That's perfectly fine. Give it to me. Give it to me now. And then tomorrow we'll talk to these guys and figure out who we want our companion to be. Got pissed on already, right? Yeah. Alright. Cool beans. We got a nice new sword for choppy choppies. We will save our game. Cool beans. Very good. Very good. Alright. Cool. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Nobody did. Some of you might be watching, though, in the future. So, appreciate that as well. And we will be back on Wednesday. Don't forget, tomorrow at 6:30, Lily will be playing some more Chrono Trigger. So, that should be fun. I'll be back on Wednesday, and I hope that you guys all have a wonderful day. See you.